fire.
Yeah.
Flint. Language. Machines. In the face of crises, humanity adapted. We became warriors. Explorers. Builders. Dreamers flying forward.
This heat wave is extraordinary. It's about as hot as it can physically.
In control of a changing world.
And there are no signs.
45 in Paris. The highest test secure ever.
I'm old enough to remember what that world used to be like. We had places we belonged. Country, community, family.
Have ravaged 50% of global shipping ports, threatening food supply chains.
The surrounding population continues to riot in the streets.
The military still fortify their borders.
At what point does a country stop being a country?
One failed state became a dozen, and now there's millions of refugees headed every direction, except home.
1.2 billion people have been displaced by the shocking chain reaction.
We call ourselves nopads, the non-patriated. Stateless warriors fighting for our survival.
The world's non-patriated finally shows sides between Russia and the United States in their
caught between the last two superpowers as they circle each other, fighting for resources, threatening to draw us into a new kind of war.
Disrupted electronic communication.
We don't know what has happened.
Are we broadcasting? Are we on air?
We're headed to Doha to keep an American satellite from falling into Russian hands. And the intel on board is all the excuse either side needs to send us straight to hell. But we faced crises before. The nopads were born out of it. We are the warriors. We are the adaptation. And this fight is ours.
Listen up. I only have time to explain this once. Inside the combat zone, there are two opposing armies fighting to gain and then hold sectors. The fight continues until one side runs out of reinforcements and is forced to withdraw. That's it. Now, how do you gain sectors? You gain a sector by securing the objectives inside. To secure an objective, clear it of all hostiles. Once one side holds all the objectives inside a sector, it's theirs. Holding more sectors than the enemy causes them to bleed reinforcements. You bleed the other team to zero, and it's over. You take the field. Sure, you can light up hostiles and whittle down enemy reinforcements, but matches are won or lost by capturing sectors. Eyes on the prize, people. Move out!
Okay, squads, strategy's simple. Capture your objectives, take control of the sectors, and repel the enemy.
Remember your training.
Monitoring your advance, Nopats. Take that objective and show the enemy no quarter. Intel shows no hostiles present. Nopats, you are free to move on that objective.
Take that position!
Locate and capture objectives. This battle's not over yet.
Four-way point! Let's move!
Very good!
The sector is now under our control. You know, Pats, don't disappoint.
More sectors than them. Keep it up.
Targeting Bravo 1.
Under enemy control.
How is faring so far?
Task force is running smoothly, sir. They're holding objectives.
Thank you.
leave the combat area or you will be extracted from the battle.
Assault by Allied forces. The hostiles have taken
cut losses. Sector Charlie has fallen. Than them. Charlie has fallen to the hostiles. The enemy has full control. Take back those sectors.
Thank you.
attack Bravo 1.
Press options button for accessibility options. When in a party,
ready.
Press R2 to chat.